my favorite part. This is the part where I get to expose myself to Cleveland. All my hopes, fears, dreams, and desires. Right here, right now, in this little section. I have been in show business for 10 years, and every time I have to go back on the stage, I have this dream that I am trapped in an act, not of my own design. In this act, I demonstrate the kind of performer I might have become had I not been blessed with brains, talent, and gorgeous tits. Yes, indeed, ladies and germs. In this dream, I demonstrate the kind of performer I would have become had I only been blessed with gorgeous tits. Yes, here they are. Here they are. You've read about them in People magazine. They were featured on the cover of Life, October 1st, 1954. Three-year-old baby with 38-inch chest. That was something to behold. Ah, now the name of the performer that I play in my dream is Vicky Eady. Vicky Eady is definitely a lounge act. Vicky Eady is not the kind of performer who just goes around singing any old kind of song she wants to sing, you understand? No, this act, what can I call it? It is a global review. She does not, of course, travel alone. No, she has hired a once famous singing trio, the dazzling Eatettes. And if I am not mistaken, here they come this very minute. Here they come, the dazzling Eatettes. Oh God. Welcome to my night. Celebrity Motor Lodge in gorgeous downtown Seven Hills is thrilled to present the inimitable song stylings of the internationally acclaimed Miss Vicky Eady in her internationally acclaimed Around the World review entitled Around the World in 80 Ways. And now around, they will say I knew somewhere, sometime, somehow you would look at me and I would see the fire smiling now. It might have been in downtown or in New York or Gary or even London town. Hey, what difference does it make? No more will I go all around the world, for I have found my world and why owe you, hey. Ha. What difference does it make? Jokers, stokers, and smokers, how are you tonight? Where are you tonight? And how's your sign say? And we got a little treat in store for you tonight. We're going to take you on a wonderful little trip around this glorious little globe of ours. We feature songs of many colors and flags of lots of nations. And the first stop on this whirlwind cavalcade, the exotic Middle East with a veritable turkey of a tune. Here we go, girls! Ow!
Istanbul, Constantinople, no. Istanbul, Constantinople, been a long time gone. Oh, Constantinople, first to the Constantinople, so if you've a date in Constantinople, she'll be waiting in Istanbul. Either old New York was once to Amsterdam.
Hey, why they changed it, I can't say. I think we're just like dead better that way.
Preposterous on the Bosphorus. But as I say, no time to linger in the Ottoman Empire, for I hear by the sound of the castanets that we are off, we are off to Brazil, 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 land of hope, land of hemp. I wrote this next musical composition for the festival at Parana del Rey. Unfortunately, I did not win that particular festival. Otherwise, I would not be here in Cleveland tonight. But it makes no, never mind. For me, this song sums up the essence of the Latin American experience. See if you don't understand what I mean. It was fiesta, tropical moonlight. It was fiesta, and he held me so tight. And many tropical fruits I had not known before. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Vicky Edie eats papaya. We are about to recreate for you one of the most beautiful and sensual of all the native rituals. And here are some beautiful sensual natives right now. In the South Sea island of Tawanga, I let myself go. What a beautiful setting for romancing. First and then you. Get it? Got it? Good. If you're cracking up from having lack of shacking up, if you're cracking up from having lack, God, what a quiet, quiet little group. What a quiet, tasteful little group. Now that the lights are on, I see just how quiet and tasteful you really are. Let's try it again. Me first, then you. Real loud. If you're cracking up from having lack of shacking up. If you're cracking up from having lack of shacking up. What a fall. If you're cracking up from having lack of shacking up. If you're cracking up from having lack of shacking up. If you're cracking up. If you're cracking up, why don't you pack it up? Why don't you pack it up and find yourself a crazy kind of love? And find yourself a crazy kind of love. Now here comes the hard part. Now many Caucasians have a lot of difficulty wrapping their little mouths around this part, because this is real Polynesian, you understand. Awe, lack of nookie's got me. Awe, lack of nookie's got me, I see it has. Next phrase. Awe, come on, I want to lay you. Awe, come on, I want to lay you. Excellent! Excellent! Quite much better than we had hoped. Why, my goodness me, do you think we can do it up to tempo? Do you think you can do it up to tempo? Let's go! Up to tempo for the little motherfuckers, here we go.
Thank you.